It's always time to take care of Brazil and to promote green growth for everyone. With economic growth, we need to produce food to meet global demand while taking care of the environment. This care is reflected in the preservation of Brazilian biomes. With more than 564 million hectares of native vegetation, which is equivalent to 66.3% of the national territory. In this scenario, organic production has been growing significantly. In Brazil, there are more than 25,000 producers spread in all regions. This way, we combine growth and sustainability through good farming practices, as in the case of the cultivar ranch owned by Ms. Javelina and her daughter Carolina, who show in practice how this cultivation contributes to a better world.
Viemos do Rio de Janeiro, desenvolvemos agricultura orgânica desde o início. Era bem difícil a disponibilidade de conhecimento, de técnicas. Temos aqui cerca de 15 variedades de alimentos, uma pequena criação de aves. O resíduo gerado da lavoura é levado para as aves, elas geram o composto, mantendo então esse ciclo.
The vast experience of rural producers reinforces that it's possible to produce while respecting the environment.
A principal relevância do sítio cultivar é preservarmos 80% da nossa área em mata, ao mesmo tempo produzirmos alimentos que também são fonte e dreno do carbono.
It's time to take care of the present with an eye on the future, promoting green growth in an increasingly productive and sustainable Brazil. Banco do Brasil, for everything you imagine.